Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about utility of facebow in fabrication of complete dentures, occlusal, splints and full or fixed dental prostheses. Farhan Raza Khan is the lead author. Viewer, the objective of this study is to assess the utility of facebow transfer in the fabrication of occlusal, splints, complete dentures and full or fixed dental prostheses. A systematic review protocol was registered in PROSPERO registry, University of York, UK. Following databases were explored: PubMed, CINAHL, Cochrane and Web of Knowledge. Only randomized clinical trials were included in the present review. A customized data extraction proforma was used to extract the data and assess its quality. The results of the study show that a total of 505 articles were retrieved on excluding duplicates, protocols, case reports, case series, narrative reviews, etc. Only 8 studies were selected for review. 6 clinical trials on 249 complete dentures and 2 clinical trials on 65 occlusal splints were reviewed. No study on full or crown and bridge work satisfied the inclusion criteria. It is concluded that the use of facebow did not yield a superior fit or comfort of the complete dentures or occlusal splints. Therefore, there is no evidence of the utility facebow transfer for these prostheses. Viewer, this article was published in Indian Journal of Dental Research. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.